Hi YouTube, it is Pokemaster681 here today, and we are starting a Minecraft Let's Play on the PS3 edition. Yay! So yes, earlier today I was actually going through watching all my old videos, seeing how my quality has improved, and how it was really bad before. Now I also came across my old channel trailer, well it's not really old, it's about a year old, anyway. I realised how it started off with Minecraft, and the fact that I've only ever done two Minecraft videos which aren't the greatest quality. So, we're going to start a Minecraft Let's Play. It's going to be survival. So yeah, hopefully, it's going to be fun. So I'm going to create the world right here, right now. And each episode is going, I'm going to aim for it to be around, gonna say half an hour to an hour long each episode. I'm gonna try and get them out as frequent as possible, and the more likes the video gets, the sooner it will be uploaded. So let's just call this Minecraft Let's Play. Yeah, Minecraft Let's Play, let's go. Let's go 6, 8, 1, 1, 8, 6 for the sleeve, there we go. There we go, there's a seed. Yep, don't need any of this. Invite only. Definitely,
yep.
Don't need as much as I'd like host privileges on, let's keep them off. Let's jump in. Hopefully this is a nice world it's gonna make. Oh, I've got a really itchy back for some reason. And with this series, sometimes I might record like, for example, episode 2. I may or may not record it straight after this episode. I might leave it a couple of days or anything. Come on, you little bar. Here we go, loaded spawn area. Still that little bar. It's trying again. What's it doing? Right, here we are. I'm usually used to using a HDMI cable in Minecraft, whereas this, my game capture goes off the component, YPBR, whatever. So it does look a little different for me. For you, it's going to be the same quality of my videos. That's why they're not HDMI quality, it's because of my Avermedia game capture. I know what a poppy is. So I reset my console. Nice little mountainous area. Oh! Is that a single island? Forget exploring, that's where I'm building my house. I love building my house on islands. There's no one over there. I'm going to explore these two islands. Actually, chop down some wood here first, make a boat, and then go over there. I'm running off the current latest update for Minecraft PS3 edition. As of time of recording. Mining away. If I'm ever going to do montages in this series, I need background music by Awesome Minecraft Parodies. Go subscribe to him, he does majestic songs. If you do not know who he is, well, you should. He is majestic. Axe. Does the light. boat. Yeah, we got a boat. And an axe, so we can chop down some wood. And this is why I need classic crafting. I was recently playing a mod pack on the computer version, PC edition, Tekkit Classic. If you haven't played it, I highly suggest it, it's really fun. And of course it's not classic crafted, so I got so confused with the crafter, I'm like, wait, it is classic crafted. Oh wow, we got wolves here. So when it comes to that, I kill as many skeletons as possible. We got a cave here. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy! I like this island. It's where our house is gonna be. Got our boat there. I'm probably gonna end up building like a little dock, so that'll be really cool. Get to chopping down this wood then. And cut down every tree on the island and then build my house and then replace all these trees with saplings. I like Minecraft, it's really calm. I mean, I think Minecraft only gets like discriminated because of all the cringy kids. I mean, I don't blame it. I mean, when you think of Minecraft, think all the memes about all the cringy kids who play it. But when it comes down to it, it's just my personal opinion, it's actually a decent game. I'll need to make a pickaxe soon, so I'm going to get some cobblestone to make some new tools. Of course, for the console edition, I can't have my normal skin, so I've got the gecko skin. It's one of the free ones. I'm not going to spend money on skin packs. I've got the few free ones they occasionally do. Well, if it's free, might as well take it. I think I actually need to re-download that with the PSN store because, well, like I said, I reset my console. Single player mods for GTA 5, the way they worked, it's like a gold line. I mean, I didn't buy it because I wasn't really playing online at the time, but I've got to put down so I can play online again. No, this isn't GTA, this is in Minecraft. I think we got everything from this tree. I hate these large trees, they're so big. I mean, at least we did get 25 logs from this one tree, which is pretty good. As you make that 26, so I think we've still got the one at the bottom. Oh, we've got a few down there as well. Oh, because the wolves, yes. Thank you, creeper. Oh, Jesus Christ. These wolves are amazing. There we go, I can already make a bed. That's good. Killed all the sheep on the island. Thanks, wolves, for not letting me do that. Oh, skeleton, skeleton! Jesus. I've only got an axe and a pickaxe. Plus two, yeah, plus three. Oh, go away, mate. I just want some cobblestone. Come on, man. Come on. Creeper! Yes, die skeleton, die! Oh, he's dead. got bone. And also the creeper made a gigantic hole. Yay. It's very dark down there, I'm not going down there. Yet, until I get torches. When I first got Minecraft for the PC, I was playing it literally non-stop, and but I rarely ever play it now. Not only because my computer's so slow now, well, my laptop anyway. So hopefully soon. Oh nice, we've already struck iron. I don't think I can mine iron, I need cobblestone. My voice is breaking a lot. So if you're all noting that in the latest videos, my voice is really starting to break. Yay, I'm getting older. Guys, I've got a poem for you. Roses are red, violets are blue. Unregistered hypercantu. It's not exactly an island, because like it's connected over there. I think that's also an island. It's one massive island. Oh no. Oh, we got apples, we got saplings. Start planting new trees. 37 cobblestone, that'll be enough. So, need a furnace. There we go. Swap. Thank you. Start making some charcoal. I'll make a bed. Where are the beds? White bed. There we go. Boom, white bed. Oh, a cow. I'm going to go smite it. There we go. Definition light said drops leather when killed. It gave me some meat. We got 3 pieces of charcoal. Take them out. I think I should be able to get 2 pieces of charcoal, maybe. No, I'll add another bit in. It's like 2.5, isn't it? Yeah. I mean 1.5 things it can cook. 2 planks. Boom. And chuck the charcoal there. No, stop cooking. Then start cooking some beef. I mean some mutton. Set my spawn point at least. There we go, got another apple, that's good. Nom nom nom. Regen some health from that skeleton attack. There we go, got some cooked food in me now. There we go, 4 parts. Definitely changed to all the hunger system and everything. max. There we go. Right, let's go. Miss them. Then I'll be up there. I think it is. It is another bit. That's where the creeper blew up. What, pig? Hello, piggy. Oh, and there goes my axe. So many dogs here. It's going much faster now. Now I've got this stone axe. Yeah, so if you want to play along, as you saw the seed at the beginning, just enter that in and you should get the exact same world. If you're on PS3 or Xbox 360, I think that only applies to. But I might be wrong, I also apply to, PS4 and Xbox One. This one, the big trees, gonna leave them till last. Work our way inwards, start on the outside, so start here, and then work our way around. I just could have sworn I heard my chest being opened. I am the only one here. Maybe, like, this is a little Easter egg they put in. Maybe, like, in the latest update, they also put a Halloween surprise little thing, I guess. So it's close in Halloween, and you're relatively away from your chest. You can hear it open slash closing. I mean, it's meant to be Herobrine or something. I mean, I don't know, that's just my guess.
It was Herobrine, he's in my house.
I said I'd work my way inwards, I'm doing that, but like, I'm not going around the outside. Yeah. Who knew? My natural glass was sand before when I wandered the windows. God, that's a big tree. This replaces that wood. Quick. Deforestation! Let's go! When I get to this bit, there's really not much to talk about. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed the GTA videos that were in the last 2 weeks. Well, possibly, I don't know. I don't know where I'm going to upload this. Because for me, part 2 of those GTA races coming out in 2 days. I'm recording this like the Saturday before the GTA Part 2 came out. Oh, wolf attacking the sheep over there. Does that make sense? So, I'm not sure when this video is coming out because I might be doing a thing for me. I've got a week off school now. So, I might do a TCG open. Yeah, TCG opening during the week. And have that for Monday's video. And save this till next week. Hello, wolf. Oh, and there we go, it's broke. It's just a switch on the street. Plenty of resources, but like I said, I want to clear this whole island. Have some cooking time. There we go. Oh, that's so weird. Like a perfect corner here. You know, it's not the edge of the world. That is weird. Oh wow, we got a pumpkin on the island as well. Got a pumpkin farm. Horses. Got some chickens and sheep around in there. Dumped what I've got so far. There we go. There we go, we got some sticks now. Gonna wipe back down. We got three. No, I want that. Thank you. Six and all of there we go. On the apple. Thank you. 23 minutes in. Plenty of saplings, which is good. So once I've rebuilt my house and I need wood, I can build it. Oh god, we got remnants of dead sheep. Somewhere. To follow the route of deforestation. If you remember in my last, not my last one, but my first ever Minecraft video, at mole point I was going crazy over Chimney Swift. And that's when back when I used to watch Minecraft videos 24/7. I haven't watched a Chimney Swift video in years. I actually laugh to myself because I get Twitch notifications. And also after it pops up on my phone, Chimney Swift 11 is now live. I'm like, oh yeah, I used to watch him, didn't I? But I used to be obsessed with him. And this was back when I had like minimal subscribers. I was like, I want to go on his Minecraft file series. See, he used to like have a guest every Friday. I was like, he uploaded on Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. He was like, and he had a guest on, and I was like, determined that one day I would be a guest. I even drew him some fan art for it because he used to also show fan art on Fridays, I think. And I was like, I hope my fan art gets featured. It never did get featured because it's paint. I think I used to think I was a paint expert. I really weren't. Right, sleep. Horse is spawning. A horse has just spawned in. We got a horse as well now. Oh, and eggs. I must say, this is a really nice spot. I was about to say, is that squid nice my boat? Jungle biomes. Don't know where we'd find llamas though. I know there's been so many updates now since I'm last. start to play Minecraft properly. I know it's like parrots, llamas, polar bears, which polar bears are obviously green snow biomes, but... If you're a new viewer to my channel and you've decided to go back and watch some old videos, you will often hear me and Gunman467, or he's in Lovetable now, but refer to ourselves as the MC Buddies. That's the old name of the channel. Like, started off as Pokemaster681 the channel, then it was like Pokemaster681 and Gunman467. Then we decided to combine it and just make it the MC Buddies, which stand for the Minecraft Buddies. And then, pretty much, we did a few videos, and then when it came to doing videos, Sean, Gamma467/Inevitable, whatever you want to call him, he just didn't want to do videos anymore, like, that's fine. So I've changed it, so then I changed it to Pokemon681 again, told him about it, and was like, well, yeah, I kind of did want to leave. He didn't know I actually changed it back. He was like, yeah, I was going to suggest that to you soon. So that's when I changed in. Yeah. I was watching. If you go online now, Roy and Sky's Elite Trainer boxes are worth quite a bit. And I remember I opened one as they came out, so I got it. Like, well, these days would be really cheap, but this was normal price for them. And I just wish I could go back in time and open it properly with my. Well, I was about to say my proper camera, but it's my phone. It's better than the camera I was using. I was using a £20 camera from Asda, aka Walmart in America. Yeah. Also, I've been talking, not really been talking, but I've recently got an app called Snaps. It's for collectors and everything. I've actually got an account on there, so if you just search up Pokemaster681, I should come up. If you do have Snaps, I post various my collections on there. So, but I'm also in a group called PokeFam Nation, which is a group made for fans of the YouTuber Real Breaking Nay. I've been watching him lately. He's actually a really nice YouTuber. I think we'll send him some letters, just a little letter soon for fan mail. That'd be cool. But yeah, I said something in the group and he commented. I was going, oh my god! And then even better, he started going, I'm not sure if he does this with everyone. He just randomly started going through my Instagram, liking some of my photos. Millie only, I don't even think he looked at them, he just liked the last three I posted. But I think that's still crazy, that how much he interacts with his fans. I would open fan mail, but I'm not sure how much a PO box costs. And two, even though I'm at this point in time not even at 300 subscribers yet. But if you're watching this a couple years in the future, I might have over 1,000, I don't know. But at this point of recording, I've only got a few hundred subscribers. And I'm not getting too many views. So there's no point starting fan mail, because I might get maybe one bit of fan mail every couple of months. Anything, it's gonna be my mates playing a joke. I call them my mates, but they hurt my feelings. But anyway. I wanna get to this one, don't I? Very small trees in the new update. I know there's always been small trees, but these ones are small. Midget trees, there we go. Mm-hmm. convenient if also having birchwood, because I like to make my floors out of birchwood. Seven of them. I got really hyped in the car, really. I didn't really. I just sat there silently and recorded it from my Doominator 567, aka William. If you remember, if you're old enough to remember the old YouTube days of unregistered Hypercam 2 when it was actually being used, one of the songs you would commonly hear on them was playing. I was like, oh boy, I'm registered Hypercam 2, let's go. I was like, oh, what did you do to me? Oh no. That one. I mean, my granddad had the radio on really quiet, so I couldn't really hear it. But I could just about hear it. Makes sense? Sorry if this felt a bit boring. It's just me. So we're like, Minecraft PS3 edition Let's Play, episode 1, collecting resources. Clearing the island and collecting resources. There you go. Part 2, building my house. Part 3, mining away. That'll literally be the episode, probably. I mean, if you guys really do enjoy this, I will try and get them out as fast as possible. Like I said with the snaps earlier, I've been talking to a few people on there. And like, oh, I really like your channel, you need to make more videos. I'm like, alright, slow down. I've only got 263 subscribers at the time of this recording. Calm down. Like I said, if this series does get a lot of likes, I'll start releasing them more. Else, I'll just release an occasional one every Monday. That's my upload schedule. Video every Monday, 7 a.m. in the morning, British Mean Time. If I'm doing like a series like this. Previous episode gets a lot of likes, I will like upload another episode on either the Wednesday or the Friday afterwards, maybe even on both if it gets really popular. Yeah, I'm in year 10 now at school, so but like next year will be my final year. So I'm going to be getting lots of homework and revision and tests and assignments, all of that. So I'm just going to make videos whenever I can. So this week for me will just be non-stop make videos, as many as I can, just so I have videos to upload. Keep the content coming. I mean, YouTube, I enjoy entertaining you guys. I mean, Pokemaster 681 is literally a meme around my school now. It's really funny. And what I've been noticing is that a lot of YouTubers that I do watch actually turn out to have mental health. That's not a bad thing. I was watching earlier Matthew Santoro. He released a video. He's got depression. I was like, whoa. Okay. And the way these people like live with that, like, in my personal opinion, mental health does definitely need to be more well known. Me myself, I do actually have a mental health condition. And in the future, if this channel does kick off properly, I will talk about that. Okay, I'll make a video just about that, talk about my mental health. It's nothing serious like other people's. Like, most people were like, whoa, you have mental health? I'm like, yeah, I do. I mean, when it comes down to it, it has affected not really like my life as a whole, but more my social life. Anyway, like I said, I'll talk about that in another video. Maybe that'll be in a year's time, maybe it'll be in 2 years' time, maybe it'll be in 6 months. Who knows? It's coming night again. I forgot how long a day is in Minecraft. It's like 24 minutes a day. I mean, I'm not sure, it might only be 6 minutes a day. Because how far are we into the video? Like 37 minutes or something? Yeah. Well, nearly 38 now. Don't worry, you'll be baking one day later or pork chops. Get your juicy pork chops! If you ever played Minecraft Story Mode, who remembers that scene? Come here and get your juicy pork chops! I think that was actually from episode 1. Yeah, must have been. Reuben gets captured. Come here and get your juicy pork chops. Reuben, that's my pig. Mine now. I'm going to chop him up, making him do juicy pork chops. Say, do you guys want to see a Minecraft Story Mode Let's Play? But the thing is, I have played it multiple times already, played for the whole story. So for me, it'll just be repetitive. I would have done it already. And if you really, really do want to see it, tell me in the comment section below, or tell me on Instagram or Twitter. I'm Pokemon601 on both of them as well. I use Instagram more than Twitter, but I occasionally use Twitter. Yeah, follow me on Instagram as well. So that's when I'm going to start posting updates, just in case if I can't get a video out, I'll just say, yeah, I can't get a video out this week, guys, sorry. I need another new axe soon. Now I need to run around the island collecting all the saplings and apples. At least I'm going to have plenty of resources. Shut up, you dumb sheep. No, it's just a little. Oh, it's just dipping the ground. Is that it? We're going to get another shitty piece of wood. Okay. Fair enough. Times the egg is dead. Thank you. Also, if you do follow me on Instagram, occasionally I might actually do an early viewing of a video. Like yesterday, I played GTA Episode 2. And I fall from the tree again. Yay. Getting dark again, yay. I think I have chopped down every single tree. Just as I get the hot in bed. Egg! Go egg! Oh yeah, still got that one there. I can do that once I get some sleep. Make another chest. The amount of axes I've gone through just to cut down every tree on this island. So I think we might go into the mine, see if we can find anything for 5 minutes. Actually not. Let's do that. Maybe next episode, maybe the episode after. But next episode we shall be building the house. Yep, that's everything. Let's get some more of this. quick run around the island, and get some fallen saplings and other bits, apples and moss logs. So here we go. Tons down here. Some remains of a sheep. Sapling, sapling, sapling. Actually, I'll go check my chest in a minute. How many saplings have I got? Here you go, I think that'll end part one then, guys. Just doing a run around the islands. Nothing more. Got some there. So we've got like half a dark forest and half a regular forest over there. We've got, ooh, that's spruce, and I think that's more dark. By the looks of things, that's a jungle over there, maybe? No, not that. Over here somewhere, because when I saw a small island of something, there we go, with a single jungle tree, unless that's literally the edge of the island. So yeah, I'm gonna save my game here after I've had a bit of meat, and then probably start recording part two. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. If you want this to be a continuous series, then I'll go straight ahead. It's been fun recording this. Considering this was originally meant to be a Minecraft channel. Alright, so thank you guys for watching. And I shall see you in the next video. Yes. Okay. Bye.